I arrange to Michael, being the returning officer, Nebbi Electoral District. Accordingly, as the returning officer for Nebbi Electoral District, I declare Orombi Emmanuel, who has obtained the largest number of votes, the winner for the LC5.
It's one way. In most cases, most of our agents disappear from the police stations. And we have been taking some new actions to reinstate them, but they will again disappear. We came to believe that these people were bought by the NRM unpopular candidates party.
He's a miserable politician. You cannot just come up with fabricated things. Where are his factions? Where are the DR forms? Does he have even one DR form? You cannot just come and talk and criticize the Electoral Commission. What's wrong with the security? Did the police vote? This is not the first time that candidate is losing. You can lose by one vote. You do not need to criminalize the whole system. What's wrong with the police being here? What's wrong with the army being where they should be?